Marine Patrol is investigating what they call a possible drowning on the Merrimack River. Around 12 p.m. today, police received a report of a body found along the shore of the Merrimack River in Manchester, and police identified the victim as 29-year-old Ashlee Krauss of Manchester. The investigation is still ongoing, and an autopsy is scheduled for tomorrow.